Alright, today we're at the epic 14th hole at the Port Ferry Golf Course. We've got driver off the tee and this one is smashed straight down the middle. Looking down the valley to the green below, we've got ourselves an 8-iron here, right to the back of the green. Now for a long, long birdie putt. And that has just missed for birdie, leaving us with a tap-in par at the beautiful 14th at Port Ferry.